Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Remake. So it looks like we've cut off the back path, so we have to climb up now. Which I'm thinking we might be able to loop back around once we get down from above. Anything else up here I might be interested in getting? This doesn't look like it. Here and grab all this shit. Green herbs, don't mind if I do. Alright, we should be able to run back now, I guess. Maybe? It's still fucking closed. Oh, hello. Cool. Well, I don't have a fucking small key. Holy shit!
I've had my fill of you guys.
My hiccups are gone.
Ashley. Where are you?
This corridor looks fucking creepy.
She must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Oh, end of the chapter there. Reunited, it feels so good. Well, 5 deaths seems to be the average, or consistent, so let's get a move on.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Dude does have medicine to suppress this, whatever this is. control. Alright, well, shit. We'll just do that. What can I make? Make more rifle ammo. Let's do that. Could make more bolts. I have 12. Damn, I've actually used a lot of fucking bolts. It also gets rid of that fucking knife. Yep, let's do that. That should clear up quite a bit of space. I think it's a good time to use the TMP. Get out of here, crow. Choke point, and this is going to be it. TMP absolutely wrecks these dogs. That's good to know. I hear that fucking thing. Halfway through them. I know goddamn well I probably missed several. Ashley, what are you standing over there for by yourself? Get over here. Fuck.
Easier this way.
Darn right, I'll let him out. There might be some treasure in here.
I
Yeah.
Can I just, like, fucking... Sorry about that. Let's not tell your dad about that. Golden chessboard. Nice. And more resources. Can I make anything of use? I can make submachine gun ammo. Or more rifle ammo. Shotgun shells are nice. Let's go ahead and have a couple of those. And back to the TMP. If I shoot it, they're gonna get out. Where the fuck did you come from? Nice fucking debate there, game. I would like more... don't have enough. I'm gonna make submachine gun ammo. This is becoming incredibly useful here. That, what's this? What's the symbol mean? do anything with this. Made inside a snake with unique model patterns, poison glands are removed, it may be eaten, can be used to restore health.
Sure.
The arrow, I was just thinking fucking snake roots. Vendor trash. Hello? Oh good, controller, that's a great time to reconnect. Yeah, no worry. Take your time. I know what that fucking switch did, if anything. Flashbang. Pretty happy about that. Alright, cool. We made it over here. The one we just pulled. This goes or advances where we're supposed to be going. It's over here. Or is this the way that we came? Okay, that's the way we came. Do like
here, oh hold this down.
No, she's got to hold it down.
Be careful.
Yeah, I will.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
I concur.
Leon!
They're here!
Ashley, run!
Alright, she's fucking running this way.
Shit!
Fucking maze.
Take care of him.
Should be that.
Ashley. You okay?
Yeah.
Glad she doesn't have a health bar and just gets incapacitated. I think that's a positive change. Alright, cool. I think the TMP did a great service. That's up here, right? What is that noise? Come on, come on, come on. I got something for you. Huh? You done? You done already? Oh, there you are. Where am I supposed to be going? Okay, this goes back to the shop, so let's fucking do that. Create a choke point for this shithead. No, I don't want to use any more explosives. Come from over here. Oh, shit. Thank you, shotgun. Let's run back to the fucking shop. Equipment, stuff. Wait a minute, we can go up here and get the treasure. It's not there. Is it over there? I think it's over here, isn't it?
It's locked.
Ooh, I don't want to fuck around there again. Not at this time. I distinctly remember there being a spot Ashley could climb up and get into. Is it like back here? Lock drawer, square lock box, no. Gap in the wall. I have to go back around and unlock that. That's a locked drawer, and I still have this treasure over here. Hang on, let's see if this turd has anything
new. Some new items in stock.
Please tell me it's inventory.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Oh, thank you.
Pretty big. enough to get the job done.
Shoot. I fucking hope. Okay, I can upgrade the knife further?
A well-tuned weapon can make up
increase attack speed by 1.5. Oh, I can upgrade all my shit.
Your weapons
increase critical hit rate by 5%. Times. Well, I don't think I'm increases power by 1.5. TMP increase power by 1.5. Eh. Increases rate of fire by 2. Increases ammo capacity by 2. I don't know if that's fucking worth it. Well, I just fucking blew up what we were planning to do. Hell yeah, that's right. I fucking 51,000.
Valuables won't do you. I'll buy it at a high price.
Chalice of Atonement.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know.
Well,
knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
As much as I don't want to, I think the bolt thrower is going to be the thing where I always have ammunition for it, so.
Try that on for size.
There, 2.4 is pretty fucking meaty, considering. Repair your shit.
Easy work.
Then we can up your durability further.
Will that be all then?
For now.
Come back anytime.
Alright, I am going to make the cut. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.